three, right? Yep. There we go.
Oh.
You can go ahead of us.
Okay.
Because you get on the inside seat. And it's leaning to your left.
Fix it.
Just be aware. Take it and get on the thing and put it in the closet.
Just be aware.
So you're gonna do that? At the board?
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard Alaska Airlines Flight 108 with service to Seattle. If you could please step in your row and allow others to pass behind you. Place your smaller carry-on items underneath the seat in front of you and reserve those overhead bins for your luggage. Goodbye, Alaska. Thank you.
Gentlemen, welcome to Seattle Tacoma International Airport. Local time is about 4:45. Note the 1 hour time change from Anchorage. For your continued safety, we ask that you remain in your seat. Seatbelt securely buckled without you. To reach a complete final stop at the gate, captain turns off to pass the seatbelt sign. Once the seatbelt sign is no longer turned on, you'll be safe to go out and collect carry on belongings. Coach windshield, nose overhead, and sometimes back shift during flight and landing. We will be exiting through that forward left door once you step to see directly into the terminal. If you have any questions, there will be a customer service aid for you this way. We'll be happy to answer any questions you have and point you in the direction of any connections if you have connections today. Sometimes gates change, you might want to double check the video monitors. If you have any check luggage here, you can claim it momentarily. Lower level baggage claim carousels will be used in carousels 12 through 15. Look for our flight number.
Seattle. Thank you again for flying with us today. The fasten seatbelt sign is illuminated. For your safety, please continue to observe the fasten seatbelt sign and keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while you're seated during the flight. It's now safe to use approved electronics. GoGo in-flight internet is available. Please ensure the transmit, receive, and Bluetooth functions have been disabled as they cannot be used in flight. More information about the use of electronics can be found in the Alaska Airlines sign seat in the seat pocket in front of you.
Thank you. gentlemen, welcome to Las Vegas International. For your personal safety as well as the safety of those around you, please remain seated until the airplane has come to a complete and full stop and we are parked at the gate. The captain will then signal it is safe to get up by turning off the seatbelt sign. Luggage may be claimed at the lower level of the terminal, where transportation is available to downtown Las Vegas, the Strip, and surrounding area. If you are continuing on to other destinations, TV monitors can be found in the boarding area. There will also be a friendly customer service agent meeting the flight to help answer any questions. On behalf of Alaska Airlines, your flight deck, the three of us in the cabin, wishing you all safe and pleasant journeys.
You don't want to lose money already? Huh?
What?
I've never been to this airport. Everything's new to me. Where are you going? Time to walk like 10 miles an hour. See, look. It's weird. Okay, Zuby.
Come here.
God.
Come here.
Hi, buddy.
What's wrong, buddy?
He thought we were leaving him.
He's here. Yeah. Alright, you're alright. Good boy.
Hi, buddy. What? Come kiss.
Hmm.
Zuby. Hey. Come kiss.
Good boy.
Zuby, calm down. Feels so good. Stepped out of the airport and I was sweating already. Like 30 seconds. It's about 85 and it's like 9 in the morning.
Ugh, I'm gonna die.
What? Why?
Because north is that way.
6 inches never tasted so good.
Fucking back. Is that something you need to stay away from or something?
Jeez. Backed up. Let's go stay at that hotel. Cool, our first traffic stop.
Now all these fuckers are rubbernecking. Circus? Roller coasters?
Yep.
Copperfield.
Can't see. Tourists for like the longest time.
Like Rome?
Yeah.
Focus.
They also have things. Oh,
Shania. Forgot she was here.
Madonna?
Yep. Yeah, I heard the advertisements in Alaska.
Oh, that's for iHeartRadio.
Yep. Oh, hey, what's that over there?
What?
Looks like a space needle.
Yeah.
That's the one that's got that thing that goes up in here.
Is it, or did they take it down?
I think it's still there.
It's Vegas' own.
And there was a thing you used to ride on it.
The first mark. Zeus, quit it. Quit trying to chase the pigeons. Oh my God, quit. Go potty. Come on, dude, it's 95 degrees. Hurry up. God, it's so hot. Move your... Zeus, come here. Move your leg. There. Jeez. Let's go potty in the new neighborhood. Even though we don't have a house yet. So it's 10:37, and that is the temperature. Way too hot. Oh no. That kid has a Miami Heat bag. No sir, no.
I don't think so.
Yeah, I know, right? It's blasphemy. This is actually a pretty good hotel. If they have Wi-Fi, I will be impressed. Well, good Wi-Fi. Oh, sorry, Ted. 104 degrees out. Oh, it's so hot. Turn this light on if I can find one. There we go. Bathroom's tiny. Smells weird in here, but hopefully it'll go away. I don't know exactly what it smells like, but yeah.